New at 4, 21 arrests in a 3-month-long investigation by Mobile Police. 13 people were arrested for drug charges during Operation Holiday Blues. 8 people are facing prostitution charges. Police tell us they're still searching for 6 other suspects after seizing 11 ounces of cocaine, 6 grams of methamphetamine, 1.75 pounds of marijuana, and $8,850 in cash.